I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air.
Here's how to create a double exposure effect. Import a portrait video into InShot. Tap PIP and import the traffic footage. Press autofill to fit to screen. Now tap blend and choose from a variety of blending tools to blend your clips seamlessly. In this case, we went with Color Dodge, but you can always choose a tool that works best for you. And this is how you achieve a trippy overlay effect. Don't forget to like and subscribe to InShot on our socials.